The Resistance came to Jakku to buy an old Imperial droid from the local scavengers. Though the droid may seem insignificant, I assure you it is most valuable to the First Order, and the Resistance will kill for it. We will take control of this wreckage to prevent the Resistance from departing. Secure the landing pad and the reactor control chamber. We'll begin our assault from there. The defense of the landing pad. Begin final lockdown. We're holding the outer perimeter. Regroup and move deeper into the wreckage.
We have an ally on site, a special operative.
The Resistance is massing to break free with the droid. More of them than we expected. Find them in supply hold, seize the area and scatter their forces. After that, we'll trap and slaughter them.
Reinforcements! We have an elite operative on site!
Grenade out!
enemy is scattered. Regroup and push forward together. We're nearing the end. Capture the east and west exits. The resistance forces will crash against our barricades, and we will claim the droid at last.
We're at the west exit.
They're scrambling now. Hold the west exit. East exit captured. Intercept the resistance on the west side.
West exit.
Blockade the area. Exit point secure. They'll scurry about, looking for escape. Chase them down. No. No! Resistance transports have landed. They're attempting an aerial extraction. Place charges on the transports and detonate them. We succeed or fail here.
Charges set on the starboard transport.
Kylo Ren has deigned to join us. Countdown nearing zero. Keep the resistance away from the starboard transport.
Operative is deployed to the battlefield.
We're in position.
We ready the bomb on the port vessel.
Interfere with the port bomb. The Resistance is defeated. The Imperial droid is ours, and I assure you, its secrets will change the galaxy.
Here's the situation. We came to Jakku to buy a droid from the scavengers. A vintage Imperial unit is not a real importance to the First Order. And we've got the droid.
Yes, sir.
That's the good news.
Lock down the area.
The bad news is the First Order's landing troops everywhere. We've got to hold them off while we figure out an extraction. Get to the landing pad and the old reactor control chamber and keep the troopers out as long as you can. Gotta get him out of reality. back to control or we're gonna lose the area. But they need time. We'll hold the first order at the supply hold for now. It's as good a choke point as any.
Check your coordinates!